sleigh ride, more like dick ride. I'll see you later, man. Catch you on the riptide. Catch you on the driftwood, hurtling down a hillside. The present is a gift. No shit, bitch, it's Christmas time. The one true religion is lifting the ridiculous risks with which one witnesses his own self-imprisonment. Now, I'm not a Christianist, but I might be convinced if their efforts of fixing shit were sufficient to stimulate my particular interest. But during December, Mrs. Buttersworth trembles. Rich kids' butlers assemble and try not to go mental. Poor kids go on welfare because they sold their house for whole cans. Road trip enthusiasts load into a full van and indoor dose fans. The excitement lives inside their aunts and uncles in their 50 staff perfect holiday plans and maybe their great pants. Sleigh ride, more like a dick ride. Wake up, say hi, what's up, hey guys. Some folks' spirits lift, some folks stay high. Some folks' clearance rack, some rack of dollar signs. Wayside, school gets shanghaied. Sunrise, ripening the daytime. Take 5 minutes if you're too legit to get up and exist. Calibrate the gadget on your wrist. Self-imprisonment make anybody FaceTime like a high school couple with overbearing parents. What I overheard is ever more apparent. This is the overture to what everybody parrots. I purchased perilous apparel, then I wear it. Your primary caregiver was a ferret. I bid thee farewell and God be with you like a cleric. You bid on auctions for that to which you are allergic. I don't usually subscribe to faiths, but recently a certain day has been inspiring my believing. And after all this junk food needs eatening, we gather in the evening for creature level pretending. Sleep up in the attic so I'm closer to the stars. Sleep while I'm emphatic cause that's always how I are. Justify the usage of the stupidest guitar sounds. Well, I'm only human, man, at least so far. Leap up from the air mat and teleport downstairs to attend to that about which an entire town cares. Don't ask me the reason, I'll end up a clown, fair? Graduate from slumber like a cap and gown wearer. Aye, aye, Captain, I'll happily go there. Candy Mountain, flapjack, sad sex, beware. Halloween decorum is finally post-mortem. I'm riveting postmodern and shoveling eclairs.
Wait. You're home alone? And you want me to come over? So you're home alone, so no one's there right now. Your dad's not there, your mom's not there, your sister, your little cousin, your cousin Skeeter, your uncle. I mean, shit. Now, if she's home alone, then I'm a sticky bandit, grabbing a bag and a bike and a sandwich. She's photogenic, intentionally or candid. She's a weapon in need of a good brandish. I'm a little boy in need of a new plaything. If she wants to fill the role, then we both want the same thing. I hope that I'm not overstating what's abundantly clear by the excitement I'm containing. Now, if she's home alone, then I'm a warm fireplace on a cold winter night while she's in a dire state. If I just happen to be atop the Empire State, but she's home alone, I might jump to escape. Now, I might not be hung like an ape, but there's one special girl who likes me just the same. What a wonderful world when I gazed upon the text and I raced for the exit, greatly perplexed. Egad, gadzooks, good grief. I'm not a bad dude, but if she wants me to be, I'll give her the attitude of a hurricane in the sea and see what we can do with the way things happen to be. Now, if she's fully clothed, she really earns to be free. I'm delegating my earnings to pay her a small fee. I got it, everybody, don't worry, it's all me. I'll show her a good time, then take her to Aldi. If she's bored or unenthused, she might need another dude, not the one she's currently occupied with abusing. If she's not hitting you back, I might know what she's doing, but the complexity of it you'd surely find confusing. She's a fine wine and I'm in line at the taste. She's immaculate and flavorful and all around amazing. So when I get told she's home alone and it's close to Thanksgiving, I come to the conclusion that someone's turkey needs basting. Now I'm not a creep, but if she wants what I have, then I'll show up to her address and tell her she's in a bed, so maybe she'll take it off and show me what's underneath. And through her sheer curtains will shine the sunbeams of heaven itself. Girl, I'm just telling you what I think. My metaphorical pen is running out of ink. More poetry requires a little more inspiration, and I think I know just the way that we can make it happen. If she's unemployed, that's quite the coincidence. I'm quieting all thoughts but those relevant to the traversal of all intermediate space betwixt our two compatible bodies and souls which long to be bridged. Now, if you want the truth, I'll give you rest the abridged synopsis, summary, author's note, but shit. If she's home alone, then luckily I drive stick so I can speed down the road in gear 76.
Sweetie, whose shoes are these?
Jingle, 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 j
at a countertop cause I can't afford it. You're uncannily similar to a can of horse shit. Your cameraman became suicidal from looking at you. You should really be gone, no Baku. I came from the swamp, no bayou, where the girls are Hispanic and like 5'2". I gave you a handshake and got swine flu. I don't know why though, I don't very much like you. I travel southward until it becomes northward. You travel with the grace of a horse turd. I'm greater than everyone like 4/3. You take it in the shorts till your sores hurt. I'll meet you at the opposite of scorched earth. Heart spin, mental tongue, dance moves, mediton. Mediton of better ones, but suffered it with reckless fun. Whimsy of a warlock, only keep my door locked to make the outsiders feel safe when they're on my block. Make like a penguin and waddle off. Paint me with shark fins and make me look off-the-odd. Painstakingly stock your mom to sell her stock and bonds. Come wartime, get bombed. Latitude 0 degrees, temperature 0 degrees. Tempting to go to sleep and instantly freeze. Weak knees, arms feeling weighed down, but I find my way around. The baddest motherfucker in the sovereign mind's playground. Ladder to the core of planet number 3. Numbing agent got me feeling rubbery. Flyer than a butterfree. Jump into a manhole and pop out at its antipodes. Stomping up on ants and drums. Flyer than a camera drum. Feasting up on Campbell's chicken noodle soup. Flyer than a cock-a-doodle-doo. Super duper two. I like to keep it shocking like computer food, but as for groundedness, my appendages are 2 for 2.
Don't hiccup. How to train your dragon with the old school contraptions. And we drive it home like the seatbelt is fastened. Dance of 1,000 proud passions. Fruits of our labor act as bastions. Bastardized stacked cheese like it's pasteurized. Go ahead and ask a bull what to grab it by. Add an addendum just to act awry. I'm Danny Phantom with a ghostly whale sad cry. And a joyful reprieve to be ravaged by. I put the beat to sleep and I sing it a lullaby. I tried to put my mind to it, but I'm out of my. I had to smash the competition, no Sakurai. Don't stifle the spit, bro, don't pacify. Find something better you can pantomime. Christmas is coming, so do what you must. Fortune is given to those with a trust in themselves. Swell with the force of your traveling up. You might not reach heaven, but just don't get stuck. Children get something but what? Tunnel vision and arrive at the end. Man is a means to survive and ascend. Low HP with no lives to lend. Under immaculate trees will appear what a magical actor will deem as deserved. Hundreds of factors involved and concerned. Patterns of patterns to be overturned. Find value in the hiding of gifts. If your soul still festers and your beating heart insists, a cheap trick is a lot to resist, but appreciably often a miss.
Christmas time.
Snow falling slow from the heavens. Her head sinking slow on my shoulder. The chip on that shoulder, the size of a boulder. Show her that I really love her. I could wake you up with cups of the focus and help you with strollers. Print your picture of our life when we're older. Make it simple for you, bring me over to the folks. Give them some hope, like snow in the globe. And tell them I'm focused on bringing you home. And tell them wherever you roam that they won't be alone on this Christmas. Shit on my chest and I hope it's forgiven. The poles in the south, but my soul is still frigid. Hope you think about me when you get it. So listen, I know I'm tripping, but this coke will be hitting. Shit.
Christmas time.
This beat was produced by Parcheesi.
This beat was produced by Parcheesi.
For more music by Parcheesi.
This beat was produced by Parcheesi.
For more music by Parcheesi.
I I became history quick when I gave into what I would rather resist. Blinks of impossible beauty descending against our mundanity daintily stick. What could be worse than the pain of a prick to the heart or remote in the eye? Notions of hardship, permissive of simpleton, begrudging efforts and hopes to deny. God is above the confused, but also inside of the angel, disguised as a man, showered with love the receptacle of your existence or dangled by others' commands. Let the inferno engulf me, if I might transform its abyss to a Parthenon. Let the vitality trapped in the bosom of nature escape and appear as phenomena. Let me receive the impact of Andromeda, drenched in the dusk of all that I once possessed. Let the believers of gravity grasp at me, lusting to bring me to where they recess. Let it precipitate countless anomalies, blessed with the drive to attempt what's impossible. Let it snow with the incessant intensity, tempering voices resentfully audible.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Born of a tyrant who slept with a servant, raised by a rat who sang death to all vermin. He used to believe I was less than a person, and living was an unacceptable burden. Never could act because someone was hellbent on speedily closing the curtains. Dissatisfaction, in fact, I was caught in a constant unconscious curtailment incursion. Reason prevailed but could not do enough. Reaper assailed but was brought to the dust. Disciple of chaos was brought to their knees. Spider-Man said it best, punch me, I bleed. Let the ridiculous terrorize me and insist that I have a school lunch to concede. Let the elements produce an event of a godly embellishment under-esteemed. Let a calamity land me insanity, all but supplanting my essential will. Let my potential be called upon candidly, granting me all I can dream to fulfill. Let it precipitate countless anomalies, blessed with the drive to attempt what's impossible. Let it snow with the incessant intensity, tempering voices resentfully audible.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I've bought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.